Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon, you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is your Tezipsa, my dear students. And today, we are going to learn a worksheet of perimeter. Okay? But we have incomplete topics. What is exploring a perimeter? We are going to learn. I hope you all are understood. Okay, and nobody will send me a regular homework, my dear students, or fair book photos. So now it's strictly, I'm telling you here, my dear students, compulsory you should have to, whenever I'll give you homework, you have to do in your rough book or fair book and take the photos and send me in my WhatsApp. Understood? So this is a common instructions for all my dear students. And anyhow and then you have to do your homework regularly. Got my points? So now here I am going to start my session here. And first of all, before starting our session, I am present in today's quote. So what is the today's quote, my dear students? Let's check today's quote. Today's quote is what, my dear students? Today's quote is what? Today's quote is what, my dear students? Don't let yesterday take up too much of today. Got my points all, my dear students? Don't let yesterday take up too much of today. Got my points all? Again, I repeat for you. Don't let yesterday take up too much of today. Okay? This is today's quote. Then now we will move on further, my dear students. And I hope you all remember which chapter we are going to learn. Okay, which chapter, my dear students? Chapter number 11. So now let's check here chapter number 11. What is the name of the chapter number 11? Perimeter and area. Got my points? Perimeter and area we are going to learn. So my dear students, chapter number 11, perimeter and area. Got my points? Understood what I am telling you, my dear students? So you have to do, okay, we have to do the solving here the worksheet of perimeter and area. So now note down this name, chapter number 11, perimeter and area, in your rough book all, my dear students. And then after we will move on further, my dear students, exploring perimeters, where we are going to move on exploring perimeters. So now, one by one, you note down these all things, my dear students. Let us understand perimeters better by doing the following activities. Let us understand perimeter better by doing the following activities. Understood all, my dear students? So my dear students, again I repeat for you, let us understand the perimeters better by doing the following activities. Okay, here are some activities and example for us. Okay, again and again I repeat for you all, let us understand the perimeters better by doing the following activities. Okay, cut a straws of a different length. Means what we have to do? Cut a straws of a different lengths. We have to cut the straws in different length. 3 cm, 4 cm, 5 cm, 6 cm, 8 cm. Okay, and that all straws, curled straws, combine them to make a different closed shape. We have to make a what? We have to make a different. Okay, means we have to make a different closed shape. Okay, and what is a closed shape? I was told you in chapter number 10. Okay, means fully all sides are packed, closed, all sides are closed. It's called a closed shape. Got my points, dear all? Now, record the perimeters of each shape. Okay, means here we have to what? They all given the centimeter, we have going to the put that centimeter in. We have to make that patterns and then we are going to find the perimeter. So now I am going to make a different pattern and then we will move on further, dear all. So this is a pattern. See, this is a pattern, and then after I'm going to put here the what I'm going to put here the different centimeter. Okay. So now, my dear students, what we have to do? We have to do write a wall things. Okay, my dear. Understood all? Here I am going to put a 3 centimeter. It's a 3 centimeter. Then after the 4 centimeter, my dear students, 3 cm here also, and then after here is the what dear, 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter is here, and here is also how many centimeter, my dear students, 5 centimeter. Got my points, my dear students. Understood? So as like that we have make the shape. Okay, as like that we are going to make the shape, and what we have to do? Okay, I am going to use here this 3 centimeter and 5 centimeter. Okay, still a left 4, 6, 7 or 8. 4, 6 or 7. So my dear students, this is a square type of shape, and we have to find the perimeters. Okay, so I'm going to write here the perimeters. We don't know the perimeters. Got my points, my dear all students? We don't know the perimeters. Okay. Got my points, my dear students? And then here is what? Then here we are going to find the perimeters. 3 centimeter plus 5 centimeter. So my dear students, this is a sum of, means this is the answer of this figure. Okay, 3 centimeter plus 5 centimeter plus 3 centimeter plus 5 centimeter. Got my points, my dear students? 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. 13 plus is equal to 3. How many? 16. Got my points, my dear students? So answer is what? Answer is 6. Students, I hope you all are understood. So my dear students, as per we know, anyhow and then we have to do here the what? Addition. Okay, if we are going to find the area, so that time we have to do the here we put the multiplication. Understood, my dear students? So now you note down that the perimeter is equal to 16 centimeter. How many centimeter, my dear students? Perimeter is equal to 16 centimeter. Okay, so then after we will move on further our session. What here only we have done the 2 figure, then after we have left the 2 figure. So we move on to next 2 figure. Okay, so I'll give you time. You note down this answer, dear all. So my dear students, what I'm telling you, you have to write this sum in your book properly. 3 centimeter. Again, I repeat for you. 3 centimeter plus 5 centimeter plus 3 centimeter, and then after 5 centimeter. My friends, all of you, what I'm telling you, I hope you all are understood, dear all. So, and then after P is what? P is the perimeter. Okay, but my points, my dear students, understood? So you have to note down these wall things in your book properly, and then after we will move on further, my dear students. And then after, what we have to do? We have to do the further what? We have to do the further sum. Okay, we have to write further sum. We have to make a different pattern. Okay, got my points, my dear students? Understood? We have to make a different paper. means different paper, on different paper, on a different design. So keep it in mind these one things, my dear all, in your book. Okay? So my dear students, what is this exactly? This is all importance for us. Now we have to do write the wall things in our roof book. Understood? Now we will move on further. We are going to draw the next shape. Okay? So now I am going to draw here the next shape. So now I am going to use here the other figure or other step. So now which shape I am going to draw here? Now I am going to draw one different shape. Okay, dear? And here is which left? Which things is the left? 4, 6, 7 or 8 centimeter is left. So 4 centimeter, sorry, it's a 5, but 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter is here. 4 centimeter is here, my dear students. Then after, which is 8 centimeter. Here is the 8 centimeter. Then after the 7 centimeter. Okay, my dear students, here is all things are present here. 4 centimeter, 8 centimeter and 7 centimeter. So what we have to do? We have to do the find the perimeter. Got my points all here? So 4 centimeter plus how many centimeter, my dear students? So 4 centimeter, then after I am going to write a 7 centimeter, 7 centimeter, then after plus 8 centimeter. How many, dear? 8 centimeter. My points all understood. I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Okay, so now here we are going to check the answer. P is equal to how many, dear all?